Manakam, hey guys, this is Raja. You are watching Something News channel. I think this video will help you. In this video, we are going to fun with word. Word that means tongue twister. Why tongue twister is important? Because tongue twister is very great practice and improve the pronunciation and fluency. In this video, I have 5 tongue twisters. Tongue twister, it will twist your tongue. It is a kind of exercise for the tongue. The first tongue twister is she shoves by the seashore. To practice this, we will learn is and sure sound. Try it slowly. She shoves by the seashore. Now try it fast. She shoves by the seashore. The practice will make you to pronounce is and sure sound. The second one is Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. It will develop your P sound. So try it slowly. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. Now try it fast. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. The third one is I like New York, unique New York. I like unique New York. It will develop your U sound. So try it slowly. I like New York, unique New York. I like unique New York. So, let's try it fast. I like New York, unique New York. I like unique New York. The fourth tongue twister is Betty Potter bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. From this, we will learn B sound. First, try it slowly. Betty Potter bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. Now let it try fast. Betty Potter bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. The fifth one is a royal warriors will rarely worry why we rule. From this we will learn R sound, V sound and L sound. From this we will learn 3 sounds. A royal warriors will rarely worry why we rule. So try it slowly, then try it fast. A royal warriors will rarely worry why we rule. So let it try fast. A royal warriors will rarely worry why we rule. Tongue twister will help you to develop your pronunciation and speaking skill. I think this video will help you. We will meet in our next video. Thank you.